What's the matter, guy? Huh? You back? Meow, hi. Here, some treats. You walking on your feet yet? You walking on your feet? You don't have to do. Well, you're standing on that one. You're more or less standing on that one. You know what I should do? I should find my nail clipper thing for you. And I got those special frequencies for rabies. Because I don't know if you got a rabies shot or if you're somebody's cat or what. And run those on you anyway. See if they work. Looks like you're standing on that thing. I think you're still lifting your paw up. That's not good. Here, vitamins like crazy. Well, you don't like those, huh? Those are pretty good. Here, yeah, you eat those. Yeah. Maybe you are lifting your paw up. Yeah, you are. I don't see any damage on that thing, though. Nothing. So I was, you know, I was thinking maybe it was a bite. Yeah, you're holding your paw up. Oh, you ate all your vitamins. It's good. It's good. Here's one more left here, too. That's good. There you go. Right here, baby. Right here. Nah, it wouldn't be rabies because she wouldn't. There's no sign. Cat would have been showing signs already for crying out loud. But that makes me think. No, he's got his foot. It's resting down now. It's resting down now. See? You can see it back there. She's got. It's probably getting better. Before he wasn't doing that at all. So he's got it up. It's still like not perfect, but. Oh, it looks like it's getting better. You see, it's definitely on the ground. He wasn't doing that before. He's kind of holding it up, but not all the time. So it probably is getting better. Whatever the hell's wrong with it. But I know, like, if you give super nutrition, don't let anybody freaking not tell you that. Well, like, vitamin D is a hormone. Actually, there's a couple of vitamins that are hormones, vitamin C and vitamin D, but they produce their own C. But having that, you're getting a couple more, guy. He's going to get like a, just like, you're supposed to be, yeah, 4 per day. So I'll give him 3 days worth. Give you super powerful nutrition here, buddy. I gotta get going though, man. I gotta go somewhere right now. And by the time I come back, maybe it won't be here, but. That's why when I left these treats right there in that spot. And these treats are actually fully nutritious. You can use them as a replacement for meals. If you want, but they'd be expensive meal, you know, because I think these are like $8 for this, $7 for this little box of them like this. But they're fully nutritious. They're not just garbage food, even though they're dry food. But with those cat vitamins, he's got a load of them there. He's already ate a load of them. But if he's actually, you know, it's not like, obviously he was pulling his foot up. He had his foot down and he had his foot up. It's probably getting much better. But that makes me think about, I don't want to use this for his cat claw. I got some other thing. I'd like to get a sample of his cat claw so I can put it in a spooky remote because I have Charlene's from DNA frequencies for the rabies. And I was thinking, you know, I might run that just for the hell of it every once in a while just because I don't know if he's got a rabies shot or what. And I'm not sure even if those work, but they probably do. probably do. There was a possum out here last night, and I was chasing him away, so... it wasn't just a possum that really doing nothing, but I was thinking, I chased these raccoons away a long time ago. They're gone, man. I chased the shit out of them. They're gone. They came back. I would have... Well... Anyway. Right? Yeah, here's your other one here too. Yeah, you're resting on your foot. You're resting on your foot. Here you go, guy. Here you go. Here. Right? Lots of meow meow food, huh? Yeah. I gotta get going now, man. I gotta go somewhere. So anyway, that's an update. He's alive and see? It's not like, man, it's holding it up, but he holds it up, then he places it down gently. Hope that's a sign that it's getting better. I was hoping to be better already, but well, if it's some kind of like fracture or something, I mean, the vet is not going to be able to do nothing about that anyway. You know, people might criticize me for this, but these things are, you don't underestimate nutrition for freaking the body repairing itself. There's no way in hell the body, like if you put a splint on something or whatever the hell it is, it can help it, you know, keep it from doing some damage, but he knows what's going on. He's not putting his weight. I don't know what he did. I don't know what he did. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he's still got his foot up. Right? Here. Here. Here, baby. Yeah. I gotta go somewhere right now. I just noticed him out here and I was like, what the hell? All right, baby. Yeah. You know, looking at his foot real close, can't tell, right? Can't tell nothing wrong. See, that's the thing. I'm hoping, you know, as long as it, you know, it wouldn't be. Unless he's got something in the bottom of it or some shit. Yeah. You okay here? It doesn't seem like it hurts there. I gotta get going and I gotta come back. So, he's still around. He's still okay. Oh, I gotta get going, buddy. Shit, I gotta be somewhere. Anyway. I wish I could tell you I gotta be somebody. I'll be right back. Now you're holding your foot down. See, it's touching. It's touching now. Is that better? Is it better, guy? Huh? Wish you could tell me what happened. Wish you could tell me what happened, guy. Huh? Yeah. What happened, huh? What happened, guy? Nice and warm out here, though. It's probably 70-something. Want some water? Get your water up here. All right, so he's got his water there. And to check your front paw. Can I check your front paw? No? I don't want to check your back paw. Yeah, you might have sprained it or some shit. That's what I'm thinking. Just gonna go away on its own eventually. That's what I'm assuming, but yeah, I never picked you up yet though, so I don't know how you're gonna react if I pick you up. Hope you're not like Rocky. I can pet him all I want and go to pick him up, he goes ballistic. Don't pick me up. Anyway, I gotta get going here, so it's an update really on Boots, and I'd like to know if his foot is getting better or not, but maybe, I hope so. Wherever the hell he went, he sure went pretty far yesterday, because I don't know if he's running on three legs, four legs, or what, but he went someplace, and there's nothing around here. So, you stay around here and rest up, buddy, okay? All right, Mr. Lion? All right, you stay over here and rest up so I can watch you and see what's going on, all right? I gotta get going, man. That doesn't mean I'm leaving you. I gotta come back. I'll be back, okay? I'll be back. I'm not leaving you. If you understand any English. Sometimes I think you guys do understand a little English. Yeah, I know how to go. I had to leave. I had to go and come back, okay? Alright? Now, what I want to know is, could I touch your paw? The front paw, the one that don't hurt? Is that, could you give me your paw? That one's not bad. That one is. Is there anything on the bottom? Nothing on the bottom. See? You might be a pain in the ass to try to get to the vet. I don't see nothing on the bottom. Looks like he sprained it or something. That's what I'm assuming. No animal bite. Nothing like sticking out or nothing. It's just going to be one of those things. It takes some time and you're going to be all right. Hopefully. Right? Alright. I know, I had to leave, man. I came back. It's nice and warm out here. Was it 70 something degrees? You're in the shade. You got your blanket on, you got your water, you must have had about 12 cat vitamins already. Bunch of treats. Alright. God. Anyway, buddy. Can't stay out here all day with you, man. Okay? What do you think I am? You'd be mad if I go inside? There you go. There's your. You want to eat your foods? You're still holding your foot up, though. You're still holding your foot up. But then you're placing it down now. A little bit. I'm gonna get you over to a vet, man, because I gotta at least get you a rabies shot or something. I don't know if somebody owns you or what. But you're definitely not a feral cat, that's for sure. Somebody definitely used to own you, man, so if they don't own you now. Yeah. Right? Now you get Rocky his shot because. You go inside and you don't have a shot and there's something wrong with you, then two cats will be messed up. Since Rocky never set his foot outside once, I can't even pick that stupid guy up, man. He's probably like you. Can I pick you up? Can I pick you up? I'm gonna try doing it later. Step one, if I can pick you up. This is how rocky he is. I can pet him all I want, but just don't pick him up. He goes ballistic. Totally nuts. Don't pick me up. It'd be nice if you scratch one of your claw things on here and then get a piece of your claw. That'd be good. Because then I have your DNA. Once I get your DNA, you're all set, right? I can run some frequencies on you for healing, and even if you had rabies, it's got theoretical frequencies that could possibly work against that, even. Most people don't know about. They're a proprietary knowledge, right? Right, guy? Yeah? If I stayed out here all day, I think you'd be fine, you know? You'd be like, okay, God. Yeah, huh? Yeah, huh? You happy, huh? You happy? Just lifting your foot up. I'm looking at your foot real careful. I can't really... It might be... Yeah, I know. Where? Yeah, huh? You might have sprained the very end of it. Like right in the very end. That's what I think he did. I think he sprained it. Because you notice how they got that bend in here, right here? He doesn't have that. It's like kind of like the very end of it is, you see, like that, it has that bend. That's the good one. The other one doesn't. He's not putting it down and doing that. He might have went like this or something instead of like that when he landed. And kind of stretched out some ligaments or something. So I guess basically I'm doing the right thing with the nutrition and just letting him relax and shit. Because I think he'll be all right. It might take a few days. I think he'll be all right. Yeah, I think that's what happened. There is definitely... I'm looking at the bottom of his foot. I looked at the top of his foot real careful. I don't see nothing... It's kind of like resting it on the ground, though. He's not like... But with that vitamin D, I think he'll... Wow, huh? I think he just landed wrong or some shit. Yeah. See, that's the good one over there. That's the one that's hurting. He's not putting his toes out. It's like he sprained his end of his, like his wrist, like his ankle. So I think he did. Definitely no puncture wounds, not a sign of anything, no cut or nothing. I mean, you'd really be able to tell real easy because it's all white too. That's the other thing. I mean, if he was all brown down there, black or something, I might not be able to tell if there was something wrong, but since it's a pure white paw, you can really tell. Like, I think he sprained it. I think that's what he did. Which means I think he'll be fine. Just keep giving you lots of nutrition, huh? But you wanted me to stay out here all freaking day, huh? Huh? I'll tell you what. I'm going to upload this shit. I'm going to start rendering this stuff. And I'll stay out here with you while we're working on that. Okay, little guy? Huh? I'll stay out here while we're converting the video over. Give me lots of attention. Got a lot of shit to do, buddy. Damn. See? You come to the right place, huh? You come to the right place. Some other asshole would have called up the freaking animal shelter to get rid of this kid. Some of these assholes are around here. Fucking jerks. I did do something good for this guy. Never. Not in a million years. I'm pretty sure that's a I'm putting a camera on him a lot because I really examine the hell out of it. I want you people to see. He's got a white foot. It's absolutely nothing on the bottom, on the top, on the sides, nothing. No marks, no nothing. It looks like, I don't want to touch it because it probably hurt him. I don't see any break. I think it's a sprain. I think he's got a sprain. Which is probably, considering some of the places I've seen this guy jump off of. 8 feet high. What are you doing? What are you looking at, huh? Huh? You looking at something? Anyway. You smell something out there? What are you going to do? You going to jump down? You going to jump down? All right. All right, so, yeah, here's his feet right here, see? You see the one that's on the right on this side. It's a good one. Here you go. It's definitely not, you know, the one thing I was thinking to myself, oh, God, I wonder if he got like a rabies bite or something. I don't think so. I doubt it. He's got no signs of that shit at all. And no wound. Nothing. No wound in there at all. Nothing. You can see. I think he just sprained it. The end of his foot. I think that's what he did. I think he came down like this versus that, you know? That's what he might have done. Like I said, it's fortunate he's got a white paw because, you know, you could see anything on there really good. If he was like this color, I wouldn't be able to tell. Obviously it hurts you because you wouldn't be putting your foot down, or at least it doesn't. Maybe it hurts you when you put your foot down or something, but maybe it doesn't hurt you now. You put your tail in your water, huh? You do that, you freaking goofball, don't do that. You get your tail wet, huh? All right, so I'll upload this. I'll be out here taking care of Mr. Booba. I know, you're mad we went and left, huh? See, you're upset. You're going, meow, 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 meow. I gotta go inside a second, all right? I'll be right back, all right? Yeah, I know. It's gonna be a long video. All right? All right, little guy? Huh? Huh? Yeah? Yeah. 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 Glad you didn't get in a fight with some raccoon or some shit. That'd have been terrible. Chase those guys away. Ain't coming. I haven't seen them since I chased them away really good. I haven't seen those guys come back. Man, they're done. I chased them all the way to across the street, up the tree, with a spotlight on them, throwing shit at them. I was like, get the hell out of here. Want no raccoons tangling with my cat, man. That's what I was afraid of, but no marks. No marks. I think he just jumped down hard. Something. Nothing sticking on his paw. So, if it isn't good, pretty soon I'll take him to a vet. But he might be, you know, give it a day or two. If he's in good, take him down there. Because you know what they'll probably do, I think. The only thing they could do is because they'd probably give him a shot so he relaxes so they can examine him or some shit. Maybe do an x-ray or something. But I have a tendency to think it's like not much they would be able to do other than Mr. Cat will heal himself because cats are good for that. They're unlike dogs, they don't heal. Any vet will tell you, this is, you can look this up anywhere you want. A cat could be a pile of broken bones even and they heal themselves miraculously. Just give them time. So what I'm doing is I'm giving them these vitamins and stuff, right? And that's extra help. Don't tell me that Rife frequency shit doesn't work because Mr. Cats are the proof right here. They are the proof it works. Their purring is what actually heals them. They actually have specific frequencies for like bone repair and joints and all that other stuff in their purring. You know, I know they say it's a theory, but it's some theory, right? It's a fact. You know, unaccepted by the medical establishment. But if you're a cat, you know better than the medical establishment, right? All right, I gotta go inside, okay? All right, Bubba, you're gonna turn your head up. Be relaxed, all right? All right. All right. I'm gonna upload this. I'll be out of here again while this is going rendering.